So damn easy to say that life's so hard. Everybody's got their share of battle scars. As for me, I'd like to thank my lucky stars that I'm alive and well. It'd be easy to add up all the pain and all the dreams you sat and watched go up in flames. Dwell on the wreckage as it smolders in the rain, but not me. I'm alive. And today you know that's good enough for me. Breathing in and out's a blessing, can't you see? Today's the first day of the rest of my life, and I'm alive and well. I'm alive and
are dancing on the water here tonight. It's good for the soul when there's not a soul in sight. This boat has caught its wind and brought me back to life. Now I'm alive and well. And today you know that's good enough for me. Breathing in and out's a blessing, can't you see? Today's the first day of the rest of my life. Now I'm alive and well. Yeah, I'm alive and well.
Big fight, so I drove around till I saw the neon lights of a corner bar, and it just seemed right, so I pulled up. Not a soul around but the old barkeep down at the end and looking half asleep. But he walked up and said, what'll it be? I said, the good stuff. He didn't reach around for the whiskey, he didn't pour me a beer. Blue eyes kinda went misty. He said, you can't find that here. Cause it's the first long kiss on a second date. Mama's all worried when you get home late. Dropping the ring in the spaghetti plate, cause your hands are shaking so much. And it's the way that she looks with her eyes and her hair. Eating burnt suppers the whole first year and asking for seconds to keep her from tears. Yeah, man, that's the good stuff. He grabbed a carton of milk and he poured a glass. And I smiled and said, I'll have some of that. We sat there and talked as an hour passed, like old friends. I saw a black and white picture and it caught my stare. It was a pretty girl with bouffant hair. He said, that's my bunny, taken about a year after we wed. He said, I spent 5 years in the bottle, when the cancer took her from me. But I've been sober 3 years now, 'cause the one thing stronger than the whiskey was the sight of her holding our baby girl. The way she adored that string of pearls I gave her the day that our youngest boy married his high school love. And it's a new t-shirt saying I'm a grandpa, been right there as our time got small, and holding her hand when the good Lord called her up. Yeah, man, that's the good stuff.